They ask me why I fear being left alone. They ask me why I don't have a pound of love. They ask me why I don't have a boyfriend. And then they ask me why I don't fall in love. So I came up with this piece, you see, a shitty mess and a ballad with crease. I try my best to explain, but how would you if all your life it was loss but gain? I smile and shake my head frantically, for I don't know the answers to these questions usually. And they scrape the wounds unknowingly and make the soul bleed again heavily. So I tell them about the new crushes that I made just to keep them hooked on the love life that I've never created. Cause a good looking face wouldn't destroy me much, as would a moment that could make my heart melt and feel touched. As there are some things I'm still quite grateful for, like the white opaque hospital door, the soundproof walls, of course, and the pale green curtains that so terribly fall. Cause they saved me from witnessing a horror, a soul-wrecking horror, where the wings of an angel were clipped off for a sin she has never committed. So it's not easy to be the daughter of a cancer patient, you see, cause nothing stays the same as it has been. The one smile that appeared in dimples were now just the victim of chemotherapy sample. The pain I saw in his eyes were deadly for someone who loved him fairly. The bruises and the bandages were a sight you would not want to see, cause he looked much, much better in his white shirt and with his car keys. It's not easy, you know, when my grandpa survived a year few as in exactly 15, without the love of his life, his queen. His stories kept my morals alive, but sometimes deep down, the words are too heavy to withstand the strife. It's not easy, hear me out, when a couple of parents fought, cause finance were an issue and a very less number of hands to offer a tissue. So I don't know, what would you like to call it? Maybe abandonment issues, or maybe just an overthinker. So the thing is, you see, I do fall in love deeply. Maybe that's why I don't fall much. Maybe that's why I don't fall in love. But you know what, if someone comes and says to take the love as a bait, maybe I would want to wait. Maybe, just maybe, I would walk away straight. Thank you.